Fall is in full swing, mga ka-nation, and that means back-to-back-to-back holidays. So the question is, are your home decorations up to the occasions? Let's welcome back our floral expert, Mr. Joseph Saligao of 7 Victoria Street Floral Designs, and he's going to show us some simple yet beautiful arrangements for the holidays. Hi!
Hi,
welcome back to the show, Joseph. Okay, so we've got a lot of stuff today, and it's kind of exciting to go through all of them. Of course, since Halloween is just around the corner, umpisa na lang natin siya with our friend over here, the jack-o'-lantern.
Yes.
Okay.
So, you know, it's typical that we just carve it and then put candles inside. But to be more creative, I would say we can do some arrangements and put it on top.
Wow,
to make it, you know, and then the top you can just add the stick and then stick it in.
So from being a very scary ordinary jack-o'-lantern, parang naging Mary. Actually, kamukha niya si Mary Poppins. So this can also last you throughout the Thanksgiving holidays, since now that it has these fall colors.
Yes, exactly.
Incidentally, what other colors, aside of course from orange and black, which is a very Halloween color, what other colors say fall or autumn?
I would say, you know, like what you're wearing right now, the dress, like what I did on the dito sa turkey.
Okay, I'm matching pala kami.
You're matching. Yeah, we call it the eggplant purple.
Eggplant purple.
Yes. And then so you can use that one. And then the burgundies also, or the deep reds.
Deep reds,
yes.
Like this one. Okay.
Yes.
And I notice, you know, what I love about you, you use unconventional things, no? Yung mga sile. I mean, I would have never thought of using it in a floral design for fall, but it really works. Where do you find all of these materials? Nahanap lang ba sila sa Safeway or?
Well, you can find it on the grocery stores, but you can also find it from your backyard or from your kitchen, actually. You know, you can use apples, like vegetables or fruits, like you know what
dito.
We have there, yes. And then you can, you know, maybe you can ask your neighbor also.
Sa mga kapitbahay ka.
Yes, exactly.
Okay. But don't forget to ask first bago kayo mamitas.
Exactly.
All right. Now, you're also going to show us a flower arrangement that can work throughout all the seasons. That sounds very exciting.
Yes.
Okay.
And plus, you know, it saves you some money also.
Okay. Yes. So what did you do here?
Well, I used, you know, like basic flowers, like white roses here and white hydrangeas, which you can also find from your backyard or from your neighbor, right? And I just added some, you know, spiders.
Scary spiders.
Yes. And then I have the black boa here.
Okay.
But for the vase, what I did, you know, you know, it's a jar, and then it's a sticky blood that they call.
Sticky blood.
And
you
then
can buy
you can just fill it up with, you know,
store.
Just fill it up with candy corns.
Oh my gosh, so it's edible pa.
Yes.
Galing.
And then I found this from one of the Halloween stores also, and it's not that, you know.
Yeah.
Not that pricey.
Not that expensive.
Yes.
Candy corn is also very cheap.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
So, and then you put it here, or you can wrap it around anything. You can play around with it. And it's a very nice Halloween centerpiece.
And
especially
actually,
for the kids.
Yeah.
You know, yung candies, you know, it will make them happy.
It's fun and scary at the same time.
Yes.
Okay, so, paano natin ito turn around into something for, let's say, Thanksgiving?
Mm-hmm. So, basically, okay,
tatanggalin natin to.
Yes.
Okay.
We need to remove everything here.
Okay. Sasabunutin ko lang
Halloween.
Siya, ha? Okay. Bye-bye, Halloween. Hello, Thanksgiving.
So, it's the same vase. Kaya lang, nilagyan ko naman siya ng mga gourds. Different shapes.
So, you're gonna empty the candy corn.
Yes.
Huwag mo naman
then,
sana kainin lahat. And then, you put these inside.
Yes.
Okay.
And then, we put the same arrangement, you know, for, you know, Thanksgiving dinner that
right.
you have. And then, I just got this maple leaves. And you can just stick it inside.
And
you know,
what is it getting stuck on?
Oh, it's a floral foam.
Okay.
Make sure you soak it first. Or when you buy it, make sure it's the wet foam. They call it the wet foam.
And that's also what keeps the flowers alive, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Because it holds water.
Wow. Yes. So this is a good centerpiece. This is also good kung may buffet kayo.
Yes. It will be a great centerpiece for.
Wow.
So it's simple, but it's still elegant, right?
Okay. So that's the burr months.
Yes.
Ngayon naman papunta
and then
na
now
tayo sa December.
Of course, tatanggalin naman natin to.
So Christmas naman tayo
Christmas
ngayon.
Christmas naman tayo.
And these flowers, roses and hydrangeas will last you throughout the whole season?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Okay.
And you can also use silk flowers.
Fake flowers, pwede.
Yes, because you can keep.
You don't have to water them. Okay.
So it's the same vase. But what I did, I found this old Christmas ornaments that I have. So I just put it inside the vase.
Right.
You know, to.
Actually, it's a 99 cent store. Meron na tayo,
yes, diba?
Okay.
Madami niyan. And then
same
what
thing.
We can do.
Oh, fun.
Yes.
Okay.
Maybe you can help me.
Yes,
right?
I can.
And then you can do your old ribbons or, you know, like Halloween ribbons that you have.
or mga plastic na
yes.
medyo na. Ang dali lang pala, so you can even get your kids to help you, no?
Yes, and that would be a great activity for them too.
Right.
Alam mo naman mga kids madaling mag-board
minsan. Pwede ko na lang ipadala yung mga
yes,
kamangkin ko sa'yo.
What I did here, you know, I added sticks on the...
So you can put them in.
Yeah, you can just stick it in there.
Wow.
Also.
So this is really fun and festive. I like.
Right? It's simple.
Yeah. Well, thanks so much, Joseph, for showing us a few little tricks that we can do for very
welcome.
Little money. But just in case our Carnations out there actually want a serious and professionally designed floral arrangement, mm-hmm. saan po kayo matatagpuan?
Well, you can always call us at 415-678-7167 or 650-580-0443. We're located at 6241 Mission Street in Daly City.
Okay, and you have a website, correct?
Yes.
All right, so we'll check you out on the website. It's always so fun to have you on the
Thank
show.
You for
Thanks
having
so much
me again.
For coming. And have a happy Halloween and the rest of the holiday season as well.